All right, you guys, welcome back to another Halo 5 Let's Play video. In this video, we're going to be doing Swords of Sanghelios Mission 8 on normal with two active skulls, which is the birthday and I don't know what the other one's called. It's like a weird looking letter. Well, let's just say it gives out random dialogue. So we're going to be doing this. There's only 12 intels. Yeah, like as if I've ever found them all. I actually went back to go and get complete one mission of all them but fucking intels, which is that I forgot what it was called. This is the one that you had to just sit or stand around and talk to people. But I actually went back to go get those. All the other ones I still haven't found. But anyways, this one has one skull. I do have the location for it. I had to like go and look for it. And we'll be looking for that, so don't worry. I'm cheating to look to know exactly the location, but I have not collected it yet, so I don't know exactly where I'm going or what's gonna happen until when we get to that area. So let's go ahead and continue this without further ado, and let's see what they say.
Up, Commander.
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach Sanhelios.
See you planet's eye.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Tony.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After we killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. The planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Locke, Spartan.
Well, so from what we know, that this mission is unknown and no one knows about it besides the people that are doing it, and supposedly I guess they're on their own. If anything happens, we just shoot and run away. Just like what we always do, shoot and run. Alright, so we are going to be heading to Sanhelios. That's probably it right there. And then we could probably get going because this is, there it is. October 27th, 2559. I think that's what it said. Wow. That's a long ways from now. We're barely 2015. Like what, 500 years later? Yeah, just drop us what I mean.
Has united the keeps and formed a new alliance.
All right, Swords of Sanhelios.
Swords of Sanhelios. With Arbiter's victories. And the death of Jewel Andama, right, the Covenant remnants grow.
We're gonna try to look for some intel, so let's see what happens.
Targeting Arbiter specifically.
And Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Ooh. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans.
I didn't think about that. I think we're gonna get this.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on Sanhelios.
Alright.
Strength comes from recognizing another's weakness.
Ah! Oh. I didn't know what the hell was talking. The sword was talking. Weird, I say.
What are those buildings over there? Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located. Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
Right. We need the Swords of Sanhelios. And that means we need Arbiter.
Yeah, we need Arbiter. Whatever Arbiter is. Alright, so from what I know is, from reading this, we have to walk through the runes, and as soon as we spot, the Covenant reinforces, that's when we can actually get the skull, but since we haven't even gone through the runes yet, we're barely getting there. Who? Stay here, Scrub. Okay. It's coming from over here somewhere. There it is. Whoa, hold on. Okay. I gotta do some climbing here. Oh, there it is. I was like, I know I just hear the freaking intel, but where the hell did it go? Alright, so let's see if we can find more of these intels as we're going. So I'm just gonna be pressing the hell out of my my scan. I know there's an actual achievement, which I want to go through achievements on how to get them, but maybe later. Right now it's like ahead. Who the hell is... I just hear yay. 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 Aww. Alright, back. Alright, so let's kill everything really quick and get... Yeah. Jackal! It's a jackal!
Jackal! There we go!
Kill. You what? I'm not making it any easier. Thank you. Alright, so from what it said is... Stop shooting at me! Hey. Yay, thank you for throwing them at me. Back! Back! Back, I say! Yeah, as soon as I throw one at you, you throw one at me. Freaking bastard. Yeah. Nice. Alright, so I think it's up there. I think that's what it's talking about. Because it says you'll need to navigate on the high platform on your left as you enter the area. To do this, you'll need to jump on the diagonal beams in the doorway.
An ally. So these dead here are our brothers as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback.
Yeah. Ooh, access this one. Taking this. The hell is this? Oh. Well, we did find the freaking thing, but still doesn't really give us anything besides intel.
The cabin opens up here. Keep your eyes up.
Snipers on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover until we get them in range.
Alright, I'm taking this. Alright, unless if it's this part here. Got one there. Boom. Boom. Gotta love his birthday. Anything? Anything? No? 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 Whoa! Ouch! Get you down. Come on. You guys are anything.
Take that turret, Spartan.
That turret there? Copy.
Just take the damn turret. How about you guys just die? Are you kidding me? Boom. Okay, I want to get that freaking thing up there. What the fuck?
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right. Here we go, Bale. You good?
All right. How about that? Well then, kill the frickin' jackal.
We got a phantom.
Die! Die! Okay, screw it.
Split up, Osiris.
Anything in here? Anything for me?
Ah!
That's it, Locke.
Are you kidding me?
My armor's jammed up. System's black. System's
and
down.
I'm dead. Oh, wow.
I'm up. Thanks.
Wow, like barely made that shit.
Solid copy.
Taking fire, that's no pods.
Fuck. Back. Where is this guy? You know what? I'm not gonna follow you because you guys are annoying.
Yes, here. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
How about you guys go and take them out?
You got it.
While you guys deal with that, I am gonna come over here and take these. Come get this. No! Are you freaking kidding me? Alright, so I have to come this way. No, you son of a... Okay. Come on.
The Covenant are talking like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If we lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian at Sunion gets complicated.
Anything up here? Where's it at? There you are. Aha!
The sun warms those who stand before those who kneel.
Alright, after obtaining that skull and a lot of editing for that portion, let's get the hell on through this damn thing already. What now? Where? Where? Oh, screw you, you frickin' thing. Screw it, I'm going that way. Oh, wow. Guys are assholes, you know that? Can you guys make those fucking games? I swear, everything's everywhere. That's number 7 out of 12 freaking things. Was there another way to actually get through? No, there wasn't another way, not that I could see.
No. Alright. I will investigate at night, so no
time. Bust down doors. Having a lot of fun. Kill them all! Kill them all! Why not?
Give up, Tubby!
Mount that turret.
I'll mend the gun.
Mount it. Mount it. Mount the gear.
Fire
Spartans. I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Maki. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
What is this? Right, let's go in here and see what the hell this is. Destroy this shield.
Spirit inbound.
Yeah, I'll take my fuel rods. All right. There you are.
Mine.
Got 8 out of 12. Awesome. All right, let's get on going. Well, there's some stuff over here. Can I move? Jesus. Oh.
How much is the trouble to drop those manises? We should put them to good use.
Hit that target!
Roger!
Take that ghost!
Got it.
Boarding
ghost.
Target is down!
Alright. Let's take this.
I'll take the gun.
Yeah. How about... God damn.
Tanaka's out. Regroup.
Well, she was an idiot.
You got it, Rock.
Ah. Come on, let's go.
Someone take that weapon.
Solid copy.
Rally up, we just lost Vale.
How the hell did we lose her?
Push up.
Copy.
You're the boss.
Who the hell is shooting at you guys?
Keep fighting, Osiris. We have to reach the council chamber.
Bastard. The hell away from me. God
damn.
That jack
is part of my road. Cover
won't save
them. I'm friendly. Careful. Target the elite. Right away. God damn it. Take him out. I really don't have any more weapons here.
Son of a more pod.
How many more pods? Trying to see if there's anything here. Hey, this me?
Arbiter
Invaders are trapped inside. We should hurry.
Took him out.
All right. I need another weapon.
We've reached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Soru! Keisuta!
Fuck back. Back, I say.
Easy, Spartan.
He's not here.
Up the stairs.
We gotta go up, gotta go up.
We're almost there, Maki. Get ready.
I am on my way.
Take him. Whoa.
Los Angelios.
I don't go.
Who the hell was that?
Ready for extraction.
Spartans? What is...
Well... Okay. Very productive and annoying as hell. Alright, so... We did end up finishing up this mission. And... Sadly enough, we have to end it here so that I could do some more recordings and renderings and get everything ready for the end of this week for COD. But yeah, so we did end up getting our skull. Hope you see the video that I'm going to be posting with that alongside with this, because I'm not going to add that portion of the video into here. I'm going to cut it out and then re-edit for the video for getting that skull, which is annoying as hell. And so I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.